heard through the grapevine that GM doesn't really like Lee in this game.
Who could blame him? But that's okay. We've got some Tigers here. They're going to be running around this entire stage. Asuka, I don't think the bike is going to do anything to these Tigers.
She could use the bike to run away from them.
Yes, she can. She better pedal quickly, but she's got Demon Slayer. Maybe that'll help. Uh-oh.
The names are switching again. Byakko is Kazumi. Yanger.
Party
is...
Byakko?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm excited.
Yeah. He definitely likes the party. Finishing the string at the wall, K-O. And that will get him the first round. Finishing down for 1-2. Fight. Kazumi Classic.
I really like, I think that was that 2, the Kazumi homing move. I really like that move. It's kind of shades of Lars's containment.
Oh,
Magic 4 setup.
Right, yes.
That Magic 4 was coming out like 5 seconds before he thought about it. He had that planned out.
Yeah, he had that on deck.
Oh, nice block.
Oh, that was a nice whip punish, but I don't think he's ready.
We're going to the wall.
Nope.
1+2 whips.
Does that not work on girls?
That would be really strange if that's the case. I think it's because he did a different wall carry combo.
Okay.
And it put them lower on the wall. I'm pretty sure that's what happened.
One plus no break. That's gonna be the first game.
If the wall splash didn't kill, he had a follow-up that was going to, for sure. Byakko looking pretty smooth.
Looking crisp. Mighty crisp.
Being intelligent, like looking at the guy and is not worried at all.
Round one. Fight.
Byakko won the first game, not Yanger. And the names are switched. So like the number's on the right side, but the name is not.
At the very beginning of that realm, I noticed what's likely he did a different wall trip.
Exactly.
So at the very beginning of that realm, Byakko walked forward, still like no action between either of them. I think he is starting to see like when Yanger likes to press buttons. It's really intimidating when someone just walks forward, especially in this game.
In this game, definitely.
Oh, wow. I haven't seen too many Kazumis go for that one more. Nice. 1-1-2. Now back four. Yep, that is. Oh, nice block.
Nice block, but no punish. KO. And so the down four. 1-2.
Oh.
Round three.
Sometimes
game point for Byakko.
Oh, man.
No whiff punish there.
That.
Oh, caught him up there.
Even though it wasn't punish, I feel like Byakko's got to feel real good about seeing Demon Slayer whiff right there.
Yeah.
Still going for Magic Ward. Yeah, this is Byakko's got to feel pretty invincible right now.
Perfect.
That was perfect spacing.
Yeah.
Running two is such a frightening move. It's -4 on block, pushes out like really far.